Okay guys, so I'm going to break down how I do my knotless technique in detail. So to begin, I insert my latch hook and I make sure it's open. Then I take a really small piece of hair because the hair is silky. And then I just fold it in half and put it over the hook. And then I'm going to close my hook and then pull it underneath the cane row. So it's, I pulled it underneath just that one cane row, not both. Then I'm going to put the hair on the right hand side aside, and then take the hair that's on the left hand side, and then what I'm going to do is remove that loop from the latch hook, and then I am going to put that strand that we took earlier on the left hand side, pull it through the loop. And then you're going to re-loop about 3 to 4 times. So I'm basically just tying knots, simply put. That's all I'm doing. I'm just tying knots, about 3 to 4 knots. And that's because the hair is silky. So the two things that you need to be cautious of when you're installing silky hair in your crochet braids is, one, I would advise using really, really tiny pieces of hair just so the hair doesn't slip out, and two, tie quite a few knots, and you'll notice that I'm not going to leave any gaps, and that's because this is the parting, and the invisible parting just won't make sense if there's gaps in it. So the parting will always make the hair quite full, which is why when it gets to like the main installation, I leave some gaps so that the hair is not excessively full.
Slow the motion, don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta sit through. Three-way twin, I'm still choose you.
Tune up.
Isn't the best place to find the lovers of the bar is where I go. Mm-hmm. Me and my friends sat at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. Mm-hmm. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop and find the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come now, follow my lead. Put that body on me, 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 body on me. Don't put that body on me. Don't put that body on me. Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go.
Put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers. Is where I
don't put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I
don't put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I
don't put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I
don't put that.
Is where I go. Me and my friends sat at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. And we come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Back on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Put that body on me. Place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go. Me and my friends sat at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. And come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come now, follow my lead. Don't put that body on me. 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 Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go.
Put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go.
Put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go.
Put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go.
Put that body on.
Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go.
Put that.
Is where I go. Me and my friends sat at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. And come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come now, follow my lead. Put that body on me.
Girl, you know I want your.
basically just put in here underneath the bottom of the parting, if that makes sense. This is just basically so that it doesn't look like a wide gap down the whole middle of the head or down the whole side of the head. So by me putting hair in this particular place, it's just going to make the parting look more natural.